Hello, 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 how's it going, y'all? Cool cats and kittens. Good, good, good. I have to share. This will only take a second. D-U-N done. Rip, rip, rip. Oh, I forgot about that. A little snake, man. You're annoying little. I better not get poisoned again. These things are really annoying me. Haha. Showed you who's the boss. Find a package for this. How much was this? Oh, I don't want another one where I'm just running about aimlessly. Oh, for crying out loud. That's simple. I don't know if I was supposed to see what the package was. It's too small. Poison's in there. The right tail up the stairs. I go. Cannot do it. Do I have to fucking Google it again? God's sake. Hold on, crying out loud. Fucking poisoned by a moth. Ha! You failed miserably. Thank you. Wrong freaking room. I can't believe I'm still at this bit. In fact, I can't believe I'm still playing this game. I have other games to play, but I'm still on this one. All because I took a break. This isn't a sorting room, is it? Maybe this is. What is the point in this area? The hell, Capcom? This does nothing. For this. Really? I'm so disappointed in myself. Yeah, we get it, you're angry, so what? Oh great, they magically spawned. I don't know if I can avoid them. I'll try. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, for crying out loud, that one was camping waiting for me. Perfect. There better be some heals here. If I die here, I'm going to be disappointed. At least if I die here, it means I'll be able to be quicker. More. Than what I'm doing now.
We're safe now. Think again, Claire.
I shall enjoy watching you shriek in agony.
Not this time!
You came!
That?
At least he didn't pick up the axe.
Let's get out of here.
Okay. I am poisoned.
I'm gonna bust through that wall!
Go for it! There'd be a way to heal because I am poisoned and very much weak.
Claire, come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place.
Yahoo! Is this gonna be my poison? Oh, for crying out loud. Did not hear my poison?
Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go! What, are you scared?
Yes. Of
Steve.
Course.
Hold on. I'll waste that monster and come back.
Claire, forget about me. Run!
I could be better equipped for this. I'm probably wasting all my sniper shots here. Yeah.
Ah! I don't even know if I'm petting him. Jesus. He took the necktie channel.
Are you all right?
Claire! You're alive!
You thought I was dead? I ruined it. I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it. Let's go.
I swear I'll protect you next time, Claire.
I think Claire's older than you.
We did it! We're finally out!
Look! There's a snowmobile over there!
Perfect! We'll be able to ride right over to the Australian base with this!
Yeah! Let's go!
I won't forget about this, Claire.
Oh, Steve.
Following up on a lead given to me by Leon has brought me here.
I could have used that bad.
Don't worry, Claire. I'm coming to save you.
I don't know if it's saved. So let's do some of this. Oh god, I got barely anything.
I didn't expect to find another living person left on this island. Who are you?
I came here looking for a certain girl.
A girl?
Have you seen anyone named Claire Redfield?
Did you just say Claire?
You know who she is, don't you?
Don't worry about her. I helped her escape. Several planes took off from this island not long ago. While I can't say for certain, she was probably on one of them.
I see. I guess my sister owes you. Thanks for helping.
Everyone's gone. I may be the only other person left. Go on. Follow your sister and get off this island.
I guess I need to light that up. Oh. All right, that's me done for today.